I had no idea what was going to happen when I signed up for Kingsway College. I was not expecting. I'm not sure that I have ever heard such solid truth taught in my life. The kind of truth that makes you question everything about your salvation, everything you've ever known, everything you've ever believed or walked in, or what you've thought it meant to be a follower of Christ. Like, everything. Like, solid truth. Not the kind that itches your ears and is comfortable and you go home and you're ready to go and eat lunch with your friends. Like, the kind that makes you go home and makes you chew and makes you uncomfortable and makes you squirm and makes you a little bit afraid. And, like, that is the gospel. And so on top of that, like, exactly what Awilda just said, that's what it's been. Like, the fact that it's okay to be raw and messy and vulnerable. Like, sometimes we really do have bondage that runs deep. Like, sometimes there really are strongholds, emotional, physical, mental strongholds, and they run deep. And sometimes there's walls, deep, deep, deep walls that we're not even able to touch for a while until it gets to a certain level that you can finally get to that stuff. And we all wear masks. It's really easy to just, when you run into people, just be like, how are you? I'm good. How are you? Like, us getting to the point to where we really can open up and take off our mask and, like, be real and be vulnerable. So for me, Kingsway College has been not only just a wake-up call and an awakening of truth and, like, really making me think about why I'm a believer and what do I believe and counting the cost, but realizing the importance of community, accountability, being raw. Take off your mask, people. We all have them. We all have walls. We all have all kind of stuff up in here, and I'm over it. Like, this is my deliverance season. Like, I'm done going around the mountain. And I have allowed the enemy to steal my voice and to steal my worship, and that is, I am taking it back.